Hallo guys, welkom to a new episode of How to DIY RC to the Easin E85 range test. The E85 is bone stock, and in the description they said that the drone had 100 meters of range and the FPV 30 meters, and I found those a little bit overrated. So we are here today to do a range test to check how far the drone will go and for how far we will lose the connection with the FPV. And let's start with the drone itself and then continue with the FPV. And we're gonna take off on my brand new hard case. This is also a great taking off and landing place. And then simple one takeoff button, and there it goes. And it stays perfectly at altitude in between the trees, so it's super safe. And it's a lot bigger than the E10, so I can fly and see it a lot farther. So let's keep note. Tracking in the middle. Oh, I have to fight the wind. That's why we keeping it low and not too high. And I lost connections right over there, way at the end. So let's go and recover our lost drone. And this first tree, you know, the in between the trees are 10 meters, so 10 meters. And this is going to be 20 meters. Yeah. 30 meters. Oh, it's so freezing cold, guys. I am so cold. 40 meters. Yeah. It's 50. It's 60 meters. Well, I think it's going to make it. Wow, this is 70 meters. This is 80. 90. And I know this one is 100. Right here at the lake, at the house. So we already passed 100 meters. Bone stock. There's no modifications, no range booster to the antenna, nothing. 110. Should be close over there somewhere. 120, wow. 130, this is my old from the H8 range test. 130, 140, 150, wow, that's amazing. And then here we have 160, this is the marking point for the E10 with the longer antenna boost range modification. We got 110, but the E85 is still brand stock. I can't hear it. It should be close. Ah, look, there it is. Well, that's pretty nice. Right here at 160 meters, bone stock, and they only said 100. And I guarantee you, we can boost that range for a lot further. Well, guys, let's go to the Wi-Fi and let's check that range and end this video pretty quick because it's gonna be cold. And then go back to the bench and upgrade it, of course. Wow. And it was the Wi-Fi FPV range test. Let's go and find the drone and see if it does 30 meters or not. And I can really see it's a lot more. This is 10 meters. It's 20. This is 30 meters. And where is the drone? lat vallen en we stellen een wifi FPV. Well, dat became really laggy. Dit is 40 meters. Dit is 50 meters. En right here, at the 60 meter mark, we find the drone a little bit past. So 60-65 meters. En we had wifi FPV. Well, it became laggy. So I recommend wifi FPV at 60 meters and you'll be safe. But of course, it wouldn't be me if you're not going to try to upgrade that and boost it to at least double that. And I want to say thank you for watching. I hope you like this video and give the thumbs ups. And I hope you subscribe for the next video. We're going to boost the antennas with a modification. I'm gonna extend the range. I want to say goodbye. Until next time.